So it's a beautiful day today. Such a shame that I'm starting my loop 5:30, I think. Probably 17:40 or something. Boy, what a day. Spent 4 hours trying to get a so-called vehicle fitness certificate and road tax also. Such sadness. And the plan was to do the Yega loop again, but I was coming back from the rats testing and administration. Is it outlet in Chilanga somewhere around 14, and I just passed out. So today I'm doing the Kalundu loop, but I'm looping in the opposite direction. Munali Road, greatest road. And then I'll get into Kalundu, connect onto Ngombe, then I should be back home. So talk of something random, talk of idle minds, right? I'm on leave until Friday, and I've been wanting to try 178 Ks. So head to Chongwe, and then connect onto Lopez Hill. Just try it out on Thursday, maybe Wednesday. And it's the entire, this crazy idea I have of covering 178 Ks is the reason why I've been looping through Ngwerere continuously these last couple of days, bracing myself for that. I just need to carry plenty of water and snacks, I suppose. What's the worst that could happen, right? Probably pass out. work up in some clinic in Chongo or something. I don't know. Plenty of space in the pedestrian walk, but someone wants to use the highway. Why? Guy, why? It's on the wrong side of the road. Have you on camera? It's time to regress to a naming and shaming techniques. I'm assuming one of the reasons why there's a lot of kids knocking off right now is probably have decided to come up with additional periods, right, resulting from the pandemic, I suppose. I make it by 6:30. I have a meeting. Maybe I should just push it to 19 or something. Messed it up. I need to get a classic road bike. It's thing is so slow, paved roads, friction. Tired from yesterday's loop. Thank you, Mr. Truck.